टुडे स्टूडेंट्स आई विल स्टार्ट फूड प्रिंट्स इन फूड प्रिंट्स आई विल स्टार्ट थर्ड चैप्टर द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज मिड नाइट विजिटर एंड फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस द हार्ड वर्ड्स ऑफ द चैप्टर एंड यू विल राइट दीज हार्ड वर्ड्स इन योर फेयर नोटबुक्स एंड देयर आफ्टर आई विल डिस्कस द मेन पॉइंट्स फर्स्ट हार्ड वर्ड्स फर्स्ट हार्ड वर्ड इज मस्टी Musty means smelling. Second is corridor. Corridor means passageway, galiyara. Romantic. Romantic means imaginative. Accent. Accent means tone, way of speaking. Possibly. Possibly means just well enough or reasonably. Spoinage. Spoinage means spying or act of spying sloppy sloppy means carelessly dressed prosaic prosaic means ordinary or boring chuckled chuckled means laughed quietly without opening the mouth wheezed wheezed means spoke breathing noisily grimly Grimly means in a very serious way or gloomy. Authentic. Authentic means reliable. Countenance. Countenance means face. Menacing. Menacing means threatening or dreadful or fearful. Next word is slender. Slender means lean, thin. Envisioned. Envisioned means imagined. These are the hard words of the chapter. Now, I'll discuss the main points of the story, Midnight Visitor. Asbel is a detective in the story. Fowler is a writer who wanted to write a book on detective. Fowler was disappointed to see Asbel as he could not find quality that he had read about detectives in the magazines. When they entered the room, Asbel switched on the light. They found Max in the room with a gun. In his hands. He looked like a fox. He looked as clever as a fox. Max wanted to take the report on missiles from Asbel. Asbel cleverly changed the topic to divert his attention. He said that this was second time for the nuisance caused by the balcony. Suddenly, a waiter knocked at the door and Asbel said that it might be the police to protect him because of that report. Max was frightened. Point number 7, Asbel made Max believe that there was a balcony just below to his window by cooking or by telling a false story. When he jumped from the window to hide in the balcony, they heard a shrill cry, a shrill noise. Asbel told Fowler that it was a waiter who came to serve his order and he also told him that there was no balcony below the window. This is the main point of the story. Now you will write, first write the hard words and then you will write the main points. After the main points, then I'll discuss the detailed summary of the chapter Midnight Visitor.